In a speech read on his behalf, NAMPO Inspector General, Lieutenant General Sebastian Daitunga said the program was aimed at pursuing the forensic process from crime through laboratory methodology to the court under the theme Justice through Forensic Science.
In this regard, it was imperative to link the students' academic learning and knowledge with the practical work. And I want to believe that through your hard work also in participating with commitment and dedication to this program, we in the Namibian Police will remain convinced that your practical experience and skills you have acquired will be put to optimal use in your career for the benefit of not only Zimbabweans, but the SADC region and the world at large.
Among the high-ranking officials in attendance was the Zimbabwean embassy's representative, Colonel Oscar Chuma. Chuma applauded the Namibian government for offering Zimbabwean students the opportunity to advance themselves and the Zimbabwean public police.
I salute sincerely the Namibian police force for having granted Zimbabwe police service students the opportunity to train in forensic science program, which I'm sure will go a long way in improving efficiency and solving complicated issues associated with this field.
Detective Assistant Inspector Donald Mushuve, who spoke on behalf of the students, said they learned a lot in different areas. The program, among others, covered crime scene management, post-mortem examinations, fingerprint classification, screen of exhibits, blood alcohol analysis, data extraction from electronic devices, as well as court procedures. The course started on 20 November 2018 and ended on Friday. Josephine Simeon, NAMPA News.